by the time of the early 1900s, he's pretty much on the run from police and hiding away.
Oh, right. Okay, so they're on to him already at this point.
Yeah, don't know he's a fraudster, yeah.
And nicked a load of money.
Yeah.
Investment money.
Yeah. So by 1904, he's arrested in Paris. He was arrested because he fell over in the street while running away from a bank that he tried to defraud. He's like, oh, I've fallen. And the police were like, ah, you're nicked.
Get him.